living. You're living La Vida Low Carb. Grasshopper New Media presents the Living La Vida Low Carb Show with Jimmy Moore. Some people don't want you to know the truth about the healthy low carb lifestyle. It's a lifestyle change that helped me shed 180 pounds. The USDA and the FDA aren't going to help you. You need to take responsibility for your own health. Hello, low carbers! Hey there, all you wonderful people out in podcast land. My name is Jimmy Moore, and I'm your host of this broadcast you are listening to right now called The Living La Vida Low Carb Show. This is the highly anticipated debut episode of my brand new show, and I'm so glad you could join me today as we begin this exciting new adventure together to learn how to lose weight, get healthy, and change lives in the process, all thanks to the incredible benefits of Living La Vida Low Carb. Thanks so much for joining me in this journey towards better health. Now, before I get started, I would like to thank Grasshopper New Media for creating this show, and some of the hottest new health shows on the internet today are being created at gnmhealth.com. I appreciate their willingness to give me this opportunity to share with you what the low-carb lifestyle has done for me, even as this healthy way of eating is still being so maliciously criticized and scorned by much of the media and those so-called health experts out there who claim to have the truth. As you quickly discover on my show, they couldn't be more wrong if they tried, and I'll prove that with the facts as we delve deeper into the show in the coming weeks and months. GNM Health is to be commended for being brave enough to give me a platform for my thoughts and opinions about low carb. Over the past couple of months, it has been my distinct pleasure to be one of the original contributors to the Health Hacks podcast, featuring interesting and educational information and commentary on health. People like Reinhard Engels, Chris Brogan, Kevin Kennedy Spain, and most recently, Eve the OT. It was so much fun working with them, but I'm thrilled to have a show of my own to share with you what healthy living means from my perspective as a low-carb weight loss success story. Okay, so you might be wondering to yourself, what is Living La Vida Low Carb anyway? Is it some new diet plan like the Atkins diet or the South Beach diet that I just haven't heard about yet? Ha! Don't I wish, you know, I'd really enjoy that financial windfall that would come from that. Woo! Well, the idea that Living La Vida Low Carb is my own diet creation designed to help millions of people lose tons of weight as quickly as possible has always thoroughly amused me because my book and blog of the same title have never been about introducing some new weight loss concept. Instead, my purpose has always been to reinforce the validity and effectiveness of the low-carb lifestyle that already exists out there. There's no sense in reinventing the wheel. You see, I'm just one man whose life was forever changed after discovering for myself what low-carb living is really all about. My book and blog are simply the story of how I changed myself from a 410-pound, morbidly obese slob of a man into a 220-something-pound stud with some jiggly skin in my stomach and thighs. The rather simple implementation of low-carb principles and other healthy lifestyle changes into my life that weren't there before is what made that happen. Nothing more, nothing less. I call it Living La Vida Low Carb because that phrase is memorable to most people, and it immediately captures your attention, doesn't it? It got you to listen to this podcast today, right? My book, my blog, and now my podcast show all use that name to draw people to the positive and uplifting message that I have to share about low carb. My main purpose with Living La Vida Low Carb has been to give people who desire weight loss a place where they can be educated, inspired, and motivated to do something for themselves about their weight and their health before it is too late. While I obviously advocate a low-carb approach to get there, I most certainly support whatever nutritional approach someone chooses for himself to make it happen as soon as possible. If you need to lose weight, here's some free advice for you. Get off your rump, Don't delay one moment longer and get started right now. You'll thank me later. Ever since I lost close to 200 pounds, my heart has literally ached for people to find the joy and happiness that I have been able to discover thanks to the healthy benefits of living La Vida Low Carb. As readers of my blog and book will tell you, I really don't mind sharing with you the good, the bad, and the ugly regarding weight loss, low-carb dieting, and the struggles that may come with it. There's nothing more disgusting than these people who try to pretend losing weight is such a pleasant ride that doesn't take a little bit of energy and effort to accomplish. They're lying to you. With that said, though, it does get easier as time goes by. And rest assured, I have never lost sight of where I came from because I am constantly reminded of where I once was. I do that by keeping a fat boy picture posted in a prominent place in my house where I can always see it. Seeing that image of me being obese is forever captured in my mind. I will never forget what it was like to weigh over 400 pounds because I never want to be there again. Nobody said it was going to be easy, but with a little commitment, dedication, and endless resolve to make it happen for yourself, you will become the weight loss winner you so desperately desire to be. Right now, I want to ask you to get into the right frame of mind, which I will help you with. Do those things that you know you are supposed to do, and here's the kicker. Never, ever, ever give up on achieving these goals. If you do these things, then I promise you that you cannot help but succeed at weight loss, and really, ultimately, succeed at life. When I first started my low-carb lifestyle in January 2004, I was on the Atkins diet. And when I say that, I mean according to the book, Dr. Atkins' New Diet Revolution. Unlike those who are, quote, on the Atkins diet, end quote, and all they're doing is eating meat, cheese, and eggs all the time, I really did follow the plan by the book. Listen to me. You need to read the books by Atkins, Protein Power, South Beach Diet, The Zone, whatever book you choose for yourself. This is non-negotiable. It is a must if you ever hope to be successful in the long term on low carb. If you need help choosing the right plan for you, then might I recommend Johnny Bowden's Living the Low Carb Life, which analyzes all the low carb plans side by side so you can see what you like and dislike about each one. It is available from Amazon.com. Living La Vida Low Carb is something that so encompasses who I am now that I don't even think about eating any other way. Big changes just like this will happen in your life when you get your priorities straight about what is important. I will be discussing these priorities that you should be making in your life at great length in future episodes of the Living La Vida Low Carb Show. Stay tuned. Well, that's it for this episode of the Living La Vida Low Carb Show. Thanks for listening today, and tell all your friends, family, and even your enemies about this low-carb dude you listened to today. I promise you this will never be a dull show, and it's always going to be engaging. Come back next week for more of the same, and until then, keep on living La Vida Low Carb. This has been the Livin' La Vida Low Carb Show with Jimmy Moore. www.thelivinlowcarbshow.com. You can read the latest in news and advice about Livin' La Vida Low Carb every single day at www.livinlavidalowcarb.com.